Right, this is a Motorino XPD that I recently picked up at the bike store. And the store that I got it from is called E-Ride. And it's called Motorino. And yeah, so I'm gonna tell you a little bit about it and a couple of things that this features. It's an awesome bike, I gotta tell you. It's just so fun to drive. And it's just so great. So, a couple of things. It has signal lights, a speedometer, an odometer right here, and a battery indicator. The batteries that I've got in here are lithium ion batteries. So they're way better than lead acid. And they're a lot more consistent, so they go quite further than lead acid batteries. It also has ABS disc brakes right here, and it comes with the coating, the red coating, the protective coating right here, and it's got a huge, massive ABS controller right there, and it's just simply massive. I mean, look at it. It's just one huge bolt right in there. And yeah, it also has nice headlights. Sorry, it's kind of windy right now. So it also has nice headlights that it comes with, and turn signal lights. Kind of looks like a Land Rover kind of style, you know, off-roading, which is perfect for this type of bike. And let's see, what else? Awesome wheels. It's got huge, big spokes right here. Quite large. And it has extra footrests too. It also has, it comes equipped with LED lights underneath the bike. So when you're riding around at night, it glows red. And I chose the color red because it goes with the bike, because it's black. And yeah, so. And, oh, I forgot to mention, the ABS, it also has ABS disc brakes in the back wheel. So it's got both ABS brakes. They do come with oil tanks. So it's got one oil tank on the left here and one on the right. And it usually gets old after 2 years. Like, it gets really low after 2 years. So when it's at the bottom, then you need to fill it up. So, because the oil rushes towards the control unit right here, I think, and it pushes oil in there. And what ABS disc brakes are for is just, it's anti-skid. It helps reducing your skidding, so you don't wipe out. But there's no guarantees again, but it just helps. Anti-skidding. My back brake actually light actually went out. I don't know why, so I have to fix that. It's funny because my other one, my XPH, the light went out as well. So it's the same thing happened with this one. It's got two saddlebags right here, so you can go shopping, like grocery shopping or, you know, video game shopping or whatever, at the mall if you're close by. And you can put your cereal in there and stuff that you need. It's pretty cool. And yeah. And what else? And, oh yeah, the pedals. It comes standard with pedals. You need to have these on legally. Otherwise, the cops are gonna pull you over. Yeah, so you need these pedals on your bike at all times when you're riding. Yeah, and I'm never gonna take them off. I'm just gonna leave them on. And yeah, that's the standard law for Canada to have these pedals in British Columbia, especially. Yeah, and yeah, so it's a great, great bike. I really love it. There's a key to open the seat right here. There's nothing on, there's no compartment for the seat. So that's why I have these saddlebags right here. But yeah, if you want to open the seat, then you can access, you can take the saddlebags off. It's not a problem. And also it has one main kickstand, and then it has a secondary kickstand right here. So you can lift the whole bike up. And I prefer to use this one to lift the whole bike up so nobody knocks it over, which is a good thing. The tires are really good. They've got really big tires on, especially the front. The front tire and wheel is bigger than the back. So just to point that out. Oh, and one of the coolest things about this bike that I found is you can actually lock the bike. You can actually lock the ignition, which is really cool. And see, you can just use this metal thing on the key chain and turn it, and a metal a slab of metal just closes, and so a thief can't get in there whatsoever with any tools. And then if you want to open it, you just, whoops, you just open it like that. Very easy to do. So you can, regarding the controls, you can control it. You have lights, you can control your headlights, high beams and low beams. Your signals are right here, so if you want to turn, you go like that, and if you want to stop your signal, press that. It comes with a very loud horn. The horn is really, really loud, and it's just, it's more than enough. The cars can hear you. And this is to turn your lights on and off, high beams and low beams as well, I think. And this is a torque, so if you want to go uphill, you press that. Or if you want to go really fast on a flat hill, yeah, you press that. And if you want to return back to normal speed, you just press that. And if you want to go really slow, if you're in a tricky area, you just press it like that. And yeah, this is the throttle. Yeah, so that's pretty much it. It's a great bike. And hopefully you can get one of these in Canada yourself. It's they've skyrocketed in price, by the way, so it's not cheap anymore as it used to be. When I got my XPH in 2008, it was significantly cheaper. So, but that's how it is. They got more popular. Yeah, so feel free to write a comment on my YouTube. And yeah, thanks for watching.